Thanks to Ramon Felice's secret files, we now have enough dirt to ruin El Cardinal's reputation for good. Let's bring this monster down.
I've got some light panels here. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Eyes on El Cardinal.
This is the biggest revival I've ever been to.
After we show the evidence, we need to move fast if this crowd becomes a problem. Hua.
Hua. Hua. Target marked. Ready to engage. Tango down. We need that chopper. Stay low.
Getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. Target marked.
Sighted.
Eyes on the target. He's dead.
Remember, low and slow. Let's find the broadcast terminal and start the upload.
But he is not a good man, or even a bad man. Because he may as well not be there at all. Now,
grab this asshole before the crowd gets him. He's throwing a flashbang.
Love you one for 8 days. Those who are not so lucky are sent to work in When other children are playing outside, these kids are labored under.
Their OT is escaping.
Some children the cartel has snatched. Some of these as young as 5
Don't kill me! In the name of God!
God's got nothing to do with this Cardenal. It's over. You want to get out of here one piece, we're your only option. Understand?
Yes. Yes, of course. Anything you say. Just get me out of here.
Of Catholicism, and it must be torn down, stone by stone, to its very foundations. We cannot afford to tolerate them in our country.
Closed, except to the ears of understanding.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Bocelli.
Say to Bowman.